143 to the pin, a little uphill, a little bit of an uphill lie. I've got a 9. This is a little bit too much club typically, but I think we're going to be all right since we're playing in the clay. Came out a little hot. Turn over. Sit. We got about 210 left. Gonna try to put this one right up at the front of the green, but we're gonna be very smooth with it.
Yeah,
hold it. You look pissed off.
I'm hot.
You look pissed off. I'm just telling you. I don't have to get mad. All right, we got about 215 of those sand pits. That's kind of where I'm aiming. Smooth hybrid once again. Just try to keep it in front of the bunkers because I don't want to go left. Left is where there's water. So staying away from that. Perfect, very smooth, about 190 there. All right, we got 80 yards to the flag. Done this a couple times today. Let's put it right on it. nice little kick. Perfect. That green slopes though, so we might be in a bad spot putting back up and to the right, but we may be okay. Should have lined it up.
Get there. Oh no, dang it.
We're a little short here. Gotta get over this ridge and onto the green. Little pitch shot, little chip shot. Right over should work.
Oh yeah.
Nice, not bad at all.
Oh no, look at that hand on that hip. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh yeah.
Perfectly on the fairway. Sit. We rolled off. I forgot to press record on the last one. Here's another one just so you can see it. We'll play the first one though. Good thing we're playing the first one. That was bad. You take a big cut at this to get it out.
Nice. Oh.
Doesn't get better. These are killing me. I think every par three I've ended up in the sand on the first shot.
Every single one. Stop recording me.
Balls above my feet, it's gonna go to the right. We're gonna aim a little bit left. Anna said I need to mix it up, do something different. So we got the gappy wappy. That's what I'm gonna call it, because I needed to do something different. So that's what we're doing. About to put one right on the pin for you. Woohoo! Line is just outside the cup. Just kidding. Apparently it was inside the cup.
All right, before this video ends, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. The first part of this video that went out the other day did tremendous. I'm looking at it right now and I'm shocked, because it is the first real upload on this channel. We do have some shorts, but this is the first course vlog and kind of the first glimpse of the content that you guys will be seeing on this channel. If you do enjoy this kind of content, feel free to drop me a sub and maybe a like on the video, just so I know you guys enjoy this. I might bring some more commentary style stuff to the channel. Right now, I'm really focused on my game specifically and not a whole lot on the other stuff. So we're going to be focusing a lot on the courses themselves, my development, and the small tips that I've picked up here and there to let me go from a 40 handicap when I started in March to now a 13 handicap. So if that sounds like something you guys want to watch, feel free to subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.